for missing 32 games.
Just his eighth game of the season. Had groin surgery.
There's a chance for VC scores!
Along the boards by Blaine. On Sharon Govich. Off the board. Fox, nice little pass to Gauthier. They score!
Shesterkin just got a little piece of it. Another great chance, but they just can't beat him.
Here comes Hughes again down the seam. He scores!
Zibanejad touch pass to Kako. Zibanejad against Severson. Here's Miller to the net. Save. Rebound score!
The 5-4, the Devils' first power play. Devils 0 for 2 on the power play. That included a long run of 5-on-3 back in the first period. Brett scores!
Stop this winless streak at home, and it's going to take a big play. Back to you guys.
And Sal, here's another new look. Devils line. Mercer, Hughes, and Sharon Govich. And it pays off as Jack Hughes scores. Severson with a tremendous play on lock from the air. And then Sharon Govich bumps him down. 2-on-1. Severson. Severson. He scores!
You know, the key in the early in the setup is to get down there and get things all how you want them. Then get the puck to line.
Wrap around the tap and into the net. Thrown back here to Bernie. Jackets set a screen in front of Ranta. Columbus keep it in. Marchenko scores!
And this was the site on New Year's Day where the Canes were down 4-0 and stormed back. Now Jarvis puts a shot right on Korpisalo with the save. Rebound! Deflects and they score!
He is now out on the opposite point. Which...
And a goal on a power play! I was going to say Shea and Pesci. Burns. He's watched there by Nyquist. Canes get it. Out in front and a shot, no score! Pacioretty again! Max Pacioretty!
Full cylinder. Rips it far side for Marchenko. Meyer camped at the side of it. Marchenko wins that board battle! Scores! And then Meyer may have deflected it!
He comes in, and a great save by Binnington! And the Blues get it back in numbers at center. 2-on-1. Shen and Saad. To Saad! He scores!
Cross-ice feed to Armia. Joel Armia. Curly in the corner with it. Armia's got a little room.
And Pivot knocked down. Blues keep it alive. Good job by Alexandrov. In front, Torchenko wide open. Shoots, and he scores!
Suzuki down to Dvorak. Back for Suzuki. 32 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Dock. Kirby Dock out of the way. Shen can't get it by. Suzuki at number 50 in his career.
Twist went around back of the goal for Pitlick. Now Alexandrov in front by everybody. Rosen with it. Shot, rebound. They score! Alexandrov! His back to Falk. And he comes in. Blues a little reluctant to shoot it. Now in front. And they get on. Buchnevich finds it and buries it.
Edmondson feeds it across. Down and off. Holds on. Around the net. And down. I'll force it out at center. Canadians get it back. It's Jonathan Toronto trying to get it over Anderson. He's got it himself.
The big guy moves in on Holden. He does a good job holding the fort. Now, Bjorkstrand gains the zone. A shot. He scores! What a bullet!
He's wearing that face shield of returning from a broken jaw in December. Tkachuk brings this ahead. Tkachuk scores!
Schwartz in control. A little stutter step a couple of times. Centering pass to Dandy. They score! That's hockey, baby! Jared McCann takes a spill. He was defended by Travis Hamonic, but gets it back. Attempts a pass cut off by Pinto. To the point, Oleksiak. A wrist shot tipped. They score!
That should have been called. And the confusion is why the whistle went if there wasn't control of it. But Ottawa had control. Now they get their second power play and score! Lost the handle, but then got it back to the point. Here's Shabbat with some time. Drag, shoots, rebound, scores!
Hamonic, no tip out in front. Critical turning point right now. Comes out to center. Here comes Strong over the line. He'll dust it off. Shoot one. He scores! Talbot out to get it. He'll move it. Off the backside of Burakovsky. Taken care of by Shabbat. Here's Panarin. He scores! Here's Larson to the goal line. Burakovsky. He'll spin off Pinto. Maintain control. Lay it back for Dunn. Here it comes. He scores! Below the line, overskated a bit by Eberle. Shabbat will take over. Good play by Eberle on him. Now alone is Burakovsky. His shot is blocked. Eberle scores!
Third game of the season, Seattle scored 7 goals. Here's a chance for Stutzla with 2. The hat trick!
The old Hartford Whalers, now a chance, Eberle in front, on the line they score, Andre Burakovsky.
Getting the zone, Mittelstadt holds it, looking for some help, it's Dahlin, can't get the puck through, Mittelstadt jumps on it, near side, scores!
Hartman tried to wind one, it was defended by Quinn again, Goodrow back to Dumba, shot, it's loose out front, they score! Kaprizov. Low steal. Back for Addison. Kaprizov. Fire score!
6 shorthanded goals this year. They're ranked 3rd in the NHL in that department, so you got to be aware.
Tage Thompson over on this near side. One-timer scores! Enough by Fleury that chance number 2 wasn't there quite yet for Jost. Maybe here it is. Dahlin holds it. Drags it! Scores! And the Wild will carry it outside the line. Sabres don't quickly turn it back. Good stick for Cousins. Scores!
Into the corner for Goodrow. Goodrow works past Olsen, centers, and Hartman scores! Eriksson quickly on it. Out to the line for Brodin. Back into the corner. Greenway after it. Got it through. Eriksson centers. Foligno scores! This line has come so close so many times over the last handful of games. Addison, long lead pass, sends Eriksson in. He fires!
Or create one. Mittelstadt with the overlap. He cuts in. Dahlin fires! Slukanen down to get the stick. Back the other way comes Dahlin. He'll drop it back. Grabs across. Scores!
In goes Kerfoot against Hironic. Mata with a long stretch pass. And it's a beauty right in. And a goal!
Marner on it. Back to Morgan Rielly. Got Matthews. A one-timer. Blistered that wide. Rebound. Scores! 500 points! All turns back. 6.5 minutes gone. Lead feed yard coach. John Tavares in. Scores! Up against Osterley. Engvall in support. Comes back to Brody and Rielly. His shot scores! Holmberg got a touch on it. Rielly hands it off. Played out. What a play by Marner. John Tavares on the backhand. Scores! Second of the night.
And now the Kings will try to counter. There's Lazat out wide.
There's a turnover by the Golden Knights at the offensive blue line.
Score! Kevin Fiala! Smith turns it over. Kopitar has some options up ice. He's going to play it off the near boards to Kupari. A juke to the middle. A shot flexed away. Rebound! Score! Velarde dump and chase. He gets to the puck. Velarde with some options to pass to. Durzi up top. A feed for Fiala. He scores! Curious what that is. There's Arvidsson moving in. Arvidsson cuts to the middle. Chips it to the back. Walker moves in. Fires. Saved by Hill. Rebound score!
Marchessault. 6-on-5 now for Vegas with Hill on the bench. Waugh looking down low. Marchessault scores!
Now the Kings will have a look at the empty net. Fiala for the hat trick. He's fouled from behind and puts it in anyway. He leaves O'Connor in the dust. A pass to Dreisaitl. Took his time with it. Somehow he got that pass through. And here's a goal from Hyman on the power play. The pass comes to Nugent Hopkins. He didn't shoot it. Still has it. Dreisaitl. One-timer Barry. High shot. It's in the crease. They score!
Over 30 minutes, 2 nights ago in Vancouver. He leads the National Hockey League in ice time. McKinnon cutting up the middle. McKinnon down the slot, shoots, and scores! On him. puck is loose high in the zone. Picked up off the bench by Hunt with a shot. He scores! Drug head by McCarr, and he's chased to his own end. Kale says, I'll take over. Kale McCarr walking in. Wrister, he scores!
Bergeron wins the draw again. Marchand skates the puck to the red line, cuts into the San Jose zone, and scores! Charlie McAvoy gets it back from Matt Grzelcyk. Coyle can't penetrate down the wall. Craig Smith scores! Kicks right back to Pavel Zacha, the former Devils first rounder. Now Barabanov re-entering for the Sharks. Up against Carlo to the net, they score! Bruins are back at full strength, but the Sharks with some momentum here. Ferraro shot goes in! Mario Ferraro! Shot blocked. Marchand looks for a seam. Finds it. Pasternak! Through the corner. Ferraro and Pasternak pokes it away. Bergeron to Pasternak!